regretted having extra help in a fight. I'll guarantee you that.
Preserve me. Alexander's dead? Oh, Malady will have me head on a platter for this. Don't go any further, Godwoken. We need you alive. I know what's at stake, but I have to warn you. This ship is alive and dangerous.
She glances over towards a smoldering pile of ash on the deck nearby. Something is nestled within it. Fragments of scorched bone.
That was Brendan. When the ship wouldn't answer my call, he touched the figurehead, and it attacked him, without warning. He burned, like he was made of parchment. Nothing. The ship is live wood, that much is clear. But I couldn't communicate with it. The Magisters must have done something, warped it somehow. I just don't know what.
She sighs.
I know. Just be careful.
Her eyes flick over to the smouldering ashes once again, her head held at a despondent angle.
Thank you. We were held captive together on this ship. He kept my spirits up. Now he's dead. Ter Sendelius, pray to you for my seeker brethren. Show us the path to salvation.
Before you is a towering figurehead carved in the likeness of a dragon. It looms over the bow, its fangs bared at the open sea.
There's an odd mark on the side of the figurehead. Battle damage, weather staining. It almost looks like a pattern, however.
The deck beneath you groans and trembles, like the ship itself is awaking from a slumber. A deep sigh emerges, unmistakably the sound of a living being.
You are not the witch. You are not Dallas. You sang the song. Now you must decide my fate. Are you to be my new master? You are kind, but I can never be free again. Not truly. I am a vessel and must be guided. Let me take you wherever you wish. We can depart as soon as you are ready. Ask. I am here to serve in all ways.
The sails overhead billow outwards suddenly. The sun is blocked, momentarily casting the dragon figurehead into shadow.
Majesties, they razed sacred elven lands and uprooted ancestor trees from the earth. I was one of them. They tore me apart and turned me into this monstrosity.
The creaking of the ship eases into a contemplative silence.
Once, I was an elf. I passed away and was reborn as an ancestor tree, in a beautiful forest surrounded by kin of both flesh and root. But that time has passed. I saw that forest reduced to a dead place. Then I was taken away. My memories were lost, like the leaves from my branches. Of course. Wherever there is sea, I will endeavor to bring you. Consult with your companions and set a course.
The ship's awake.
Good.
Is she ready to sail?
The ship is awake. We have to make good on our escape.
Dying to hear them. Maester Siva is one of a rare breed. She'd do anything in the name of a cause, and her cause happens to be you. She's desperate to meet a living Godwoken. She'll be exceedingly pleased we're en route. We'd better not leave her waiting. She's a bit particular. A place called Driftwood, host to putrid fish, putrid dwarves, and Maester Siva herself. You'll probably find it quite comfortable. She's the founder of these Seekers, and she's powerful. That means something when I say it. Your kind can reach astounding heights. Maester Siva can help you do just that.
The sea awaits. There is much to explore.
Our sacred ancestor tree.
Killed the Divine's mewling spawn, have you? But we've got to move then. The Order will be upon us soon.
A slow, toothless smile stretches across her...
To Driftwood, then.
The ship is awake. We have to make good. our escape.
It most certainly is. Forward.
With the sun on their backs and the wind in their sails, the Godwoken watched Fort Joy shrink behind them. But their capture of the Lady Vengeance had not gone unnoticed.
Respect your metal, sorcerers. You steal my ship, kill my bishop, and ally with demons. But you have no idea what you're really dealing with.
We are ready, mistress.
But are they?
I swear, mistress. I swear they'll perform admirably.
Very well. Show me. Goodbye, sorcerers. This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You!
For the love of the void. Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me time. Show us what you can do, Godwoken.
Godwoken? Parasites, rather.
I'll take care of it, mistress. You fight with such fire! Let's make it manifest.
Stop that elf! Her sorcery must be silenced!
It's like lava flowing through me. I can't contain it for long.
die. Hold them off. I need more time.
You will not take me again, Dallas.
Sorcerer, taste some for yourself.
Now you must decide my fate. You are kind, but I can never be free again. Not truly.
The ship's awake. Good. Is she ready to sail?
A slow, toothless smile.
To driftwood, then. It most certainly is. Forward.
With the sun on their backs and the wind in their sails, the Godwoken watched Fort Joy shrink behind them. But their capture of the Lady Vengeance had not gone unnoticed.
I respect your mettle.
We are ready.
Yes, sir.
I swear.
Very well. Goodbye. This is my ship. I won't...
For the love of the void. Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me. Show us what you can.
Godwoken.
Let's make that fight in you more than just a metaphor, shall we?
Stop that elf! Rosary must be silenced!
That burning. It's like a bomb in my belly ready to burst.
You sang the song. Now...
The ship's awake. Good. Is she ready to sail?
Her fist.
Proceed forward.
There is no time to spare. We have to put this island behind us.
Killed the divine's mew, but we...
Her fist.
Proceed forward.
You did it.
There you are. I was just thinking of you.
Her fist suddenly...
Proceed forward, Godwoken. We don't have forever to bob here like dead.
You awoke, you sang the song. Now you must decide what to do. You are kind, but I can never be free again. Not truly. I am a vessel and must ask. I am here to serve in all ways.
The creaking of the ship eased
once, but that time has passed. I saw that forest reduced.
The sails overhead.
Majesty, they tore. Of course, wherever there is sea, I will endeavor.
Well, what have we here?
A slow
to driftwood, then. It moves forward.
With the sun on their backs and the wind in their sails, the Godwoken watched Fort Joy shrink behind them. But their capture of the Lady Vengeance had not gone unnoticed.
Your metal sorcerers.
We are ready.
Yes, but
I swear.
Very well. Goodbye. This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You act.
Yes.
Oh, for the love of the void. Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can guess. Show us what
Godwoken.
I'll take care of it, Miss. Let's make that fight in you more than just a metaphor, shall we?
Stop that elf! Her sorcery must be silenced!
It's like lava flowing through me. I can't contain it for long.
Before we all die.
Focus! Stop her sorcery!
Hold them off. I need more time.
You will not take me again, Dallas.
Bring her to her knees. Do it!
Don't stop. It's working.
Taste some for yourself.